next one doesn't actually look too bad.
Thank you.
message artifact appears to have been written by Varro Hale, who lived in your time. The message says he was friends with Dax Joven and went on to head the Command Academy on Colony Prime, among other minor historical facts. Yes, Colony Prime. Seems like I just left there, Leah. Without Dax and Varro, we never would have rebuilt humanity. Nothing that came after could have been possible, or would have been possible. That is certainly correct, Scars. If you and the others hadn't failed, there would not have been the thousands of civilizations and trillions of lives that followed. They all owe you and the others a debt of gratitude. Debt was all for nothing. Nothing! Everything is gone! Anything else in the message recoverable other than Varro's curriculum vitae? Just one fragment, it reads, and without the tutelage and guidance and guile of Admiral Skarsgård Abraxas, we never would have eventually discovered Aliana's true gifts. Aliana's true gifts? What does that mean, Aliana? My daughter? Leah? Leah? Wonder why she would close mouth. Now with the tide going, it's rebelling as hard as it can against my little line here. Thank you. Oh, talk about prolonging the inevitable, dude. Good job. I should figure out what this does.
Fire!
Neat. Ah, it's just hoovering it right up. Whoa, it's like a black hole just swallowing everything. I'll just have to take advantage of that. Probably a... I don't know how much it needs to fire. Law shield key. Sploot. Yay. Of course, someone did it in like 3 minutes. What's going on here? Something terrible. This world is barely being held together. It's near the end for this world. Geological forces have torn it apart, and disturbances in the system have done the rest. What in the world is... that. Obviously, I need to be building here, but you... Yes, there are artifacts here. That thing. This world has been uninhabited for over a billion years, and the artifacts must have been dropped here more recently. There's another matter of concern here, Scars. I show an air exclusion aid structure on the hill to the southwest. Picon or celluloid technology. Neither. This technology is actually ancient. It comes from the 3rd CE, or civilization that came after yours. Supposed to be technology to block spores, but... let me guess, it didn't block spores for long, and the creeper altered it for its own purposes. Yes, now it simply blocks your air units. You can't use strafers or bombers over the area blocked by an AE field. Great, it will take pure ground operations to take that hill, then... Are berths and borders affected? No, they slip in under the field, just barely. So you are only prevented from using air units under the area covered by the AE field. Let's grab the artifacts and get out of here before the whole world disintegrates. Spores. Oh, and it's such a big swath of ground for them to show up onto. This whole... 3 more spores there. Oh, man. Oh. I hope I can manage that. If not, I'll probably restart to avoid a wasting... Seconds are precious in this early game.